moved through Lindsay as well.
That's right. The winds, they knocked down trees. They peeled roofs from buildings. You can see all the damage from Sky 5. On the ground, the damage is even more evident. Look at that truck. Board was picked up, thrown right into it. Windows were broken out all along Main Street. And eyewitness news Jia Jia Shen is live with the latest from there. Jia Jia.
Well, Paul, crews have been quick to pick up the pieces here. This mess was once up in this tree, and you can see it's now out of the tree, laying in the ground here. Now, I talked to people in town, and they told me they heard the wind, but it wasn't until they saw this damage that they realized how strong that storm was.
We're live 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Except on this Thursday, when the airwaves were silent. And the only sound resonating in this building, the wet vac. Sucking up all the water that soaked through.
This is the most damage I've ever had here.
Charlie Jones started KBLT Radio in Lindsay 23 years ago, broadcasting country music, sports, and talk shows.
Our main board is underwater. Our transmittal equipment back here, roof fell in on it.
Jones heard the wind around 3:30 in the morning, and when he first arrived, he thought his window was the only casualty.
No bad deal, but I walked in then and I started walking into the water. And I thought, and I looked down the hallway there, and I thought, uh-oh, I've got major damage, not knowing that the roof had been blown off.
Along Main Street, damage can be seen everywhere.
I'm lucky that it didn't break one of our windows.
Mary Allen owns a business right next to this pile of bricks that tore through a church awning. She couldn't believe what she saw when she first got to work.
I'm just like, whoa, because it could have tore up my building. So, yeah, we were really lucky.
For many here on Main Street, they feel the same way. No one was hurt, and after a little cleanup, they'll be back on their way and back on the air. And back out here live, you can see power crews working to try to get all these snapped lines out of the way and power restored to everybody in town. Now, preliminary assessments show about 10 businesses had major damage, 15 had minor damage, and also a number of homes had minor damage as well. In fact, we talked with a woman who ended up with a tree in her bed. We're going to hear from her coming up tonight at 6. For now, we're live in Lindsay. Jia Jia Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
They have a lot of cleaning up to do.